of OCP. The CEO of Omni Consumer Products suffered a heart attack earlier today. The self-made entrepreneur has been taken to the Gibson Memorial Hospital for observation. His condition is stable. We wish you a speedy recovery.
Wendell's in prison and the old man is on his way out? Could this day be any better?
Geez, Steph, don't you have any respect?